Chapter 7, Felons. So we got caught. Maybe that was a good gag because we didn't actually see who they were. I'm sure we'll find out. I'm gonna take it's a good thing.
You're awake! He saved you. He says he'll bring us to the island. Mm. He knows where it is, and he says it's called Lacuna.
Wait.
He will find a boat, too.
What?
No. Amicia!
Well, that's great.
In our house, we had a dog, but I didn't see him a lot.
Because he couldn't get out?
Yes. So, I imagined I was playing with him.
Huh. I see.
So we're here! Where's the boat? Where is it? I hope it's big!
It's not far. Our Frida horses. We'll take a safe route walking for the last part.
Seagulls!
Just a quick check. May I? It's been 2 days, so... Good. You're fixed. Sort of. Just let it breathe from now on. It's going to hurt from time to time. Just breathe and relax.
Your voice doesn't help.
Stop trying to be so tough. You might learn something.
Fine. So tell me why you came back. Why you didn't just let me die. Tell me, why should I trust you? Why shouldn't I let the rats make one less problem of you?
The Count's army is at war with us. The scum of Provence. Most of my men, my friends, have been killed or ran away. It's just a matter of time before they get me.
So you're running away?
Yes. The noose is tight already, but you have something I don't.
Rats.
The safest way out of this mess for the most wanted man. I know where your island is. All you must do is keep me alive until we get there.
Amicia, come! Come and see!
I'm coming!
Hmm.
Be very careful. This is a constant reminder that I should kill you.
This does seem like an odd alliance. Considering he's wearing a lot less armor than he was.
So, what have you found?
You don't smell it.
I smell horses and... Oh, Lord, is it me?
No.
It just might be.
It smells like seaweed. Come on.
Wait, right. We need to talk.
Not now.
Hugo, it's important.
But we'll see. I probably should stop at 1 though, but maybe I can go a little longer. I would like to get 3 chapters in at least though.
Give me all your money.
You didn't tell him about your dream.
He'll never catch me alive.
Hugo, come back. I don't want to play.
And I don't talk to chickens.
Oh, is it that hard for you to be nice, you little...
Yeah, but...
At least you look better.
I definitely don't trust this guy when he's leading us.
We're here.
Dude, I still can't get by how
Hugo,
great this game looks.
Let's go. We're not here to enjoy the view.
Tell me where we're going first.
To get your boat, I know someone.
Who?
A smuggler, discreet chip, fast, what you need.
Great, more felons.
Jess, get used to it. This is your life now, so if you want to get to Lacuna after the mess you've made, it's that boat or a 10-mile fucking swim.
I can't wait to get on a boat.
Ah, you see that? That is the right attitude.
That is the right attitude.
I mean, he seems like he does want to help, but I just... The quick flip of the script for him, I don't... Something doesn't seem right. And how does he all of a sudden, like, know, like, oh yeah, I know where that island is. Doesn't make sense.
Can't you wait for me?
You're not light. Your sister feeds you well.
I love eating. Hey, look down there!
Stop going so damn fast!
Just the detailing within the road.
How considerate.
This guy's talking shit.
Wow! There's so many! Is it a bird army?
It looks like it. And I say you should sound the charge.
Can I? Misia?
If you want, just stay in view.
Come on, pretty good effects too on the footprints in the sand.
If we had more like him in our ranks, we'd have pushed back the English a long time ago.
What do you know of war?
I was a knight back then, in Guienne.
Oh. We're from Guienne.
It was a waste.
It was. Yes, they won't come back soon.
I could be a soldier.
No doubt.
Oh, I don't think so.
One day he'll be big enough to choose.
Huh. We'll see.
Right. See, none of the music's getting like tense though.
Quiet.
Someone lives here.
I don't think so.
I would live here. Right in front of the sea.
Hey, another feather. Oh no, it's a knife. I couldn't see because the... looked like a feather because the little Y button was covering the hilt. Damn it. Here's feathers. Cool.
It has to be a seabird.
A seagull?
Probably. And now it's yours. Here.
I love seagulls.
Alright. So he gets the feathers to wear and she gets the flowers.
We call them laughing gulls here.
What?
Why?
See? You're turning into one.
Come, let's go back.
Here we are.
Don't tell me that's your boat.
Of course not, but it leads to it. See that pole? There's a rope on it. Hold the boat from there while I push on my side.
Oh, it's
you can do it.
Not sure.
I'm like a hidden path.
When you're ready. Good. Keep going.
Oh no!
What?
Get back!
What the hell? Oh shit! Shit!
They like you, it seems.
They almost got me!
Yes!
You're sick, goddammit!
Oh, come on! Fine, let's clear the way.
I could make them move?
Last time it didn't end well.
It's not the same.
She,
I can do
she
it!
She wanted them to eat him.
Let's try.
Let me just check over here real quick. Oh. Hey, dude. They can move. Hugo's abilities will increase his stress level, using them too much.
Yeah. How do you do that? Where did you get that from?
Done.
Let's go then.
They won't follow us, right?
I don't know. How appetizing do you feel?
Hungry bastards. No offense, Shorty.
So this leads to your smugglers?
Yes, it's a shortcut.
There are rats in your shortcut, you know that?
Yes. Which means less soldiers. And we have the boy, no?
And it's freaking out.
I don't like this.
Right.
Uh-oh.
What? There are millions.
Happy now? We're crossing anyway.
Great.
Don't be scared.
Really? Hey, Shorty, they obey you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great.
All right. There was a way to set this on fire. Is it just this? Yeah, okay.
What's that stuff? You used it against my men.
Alchemy. Secret recipe.
I don't want a recipe. I just hope it holds.
You'll see.
Oh, we gotta make more. Gotta be quick before the fire goes out. Ah, that didn't work. I'm gonna make it bigger. There we go.
Get up now.
Sure.
Come on.
Keep going on over there. That's our path.
So that's a shortcut to you?
Yes, well, with those rats, I say we go back.
There's rats over there, too.
No, I'll lead the way. You follow and obey.
As long as we make it out alive.
So we're going to need this.
That tiny stick.
Just follow.
This guy's a very shitty knight. Can't hold more resin. Let's fix that. Why can't I go into my menu? Drop that. Let's do this again.
Stay close to me. We're going.
I'm trusting you here.
Hey, don't squeeze. It won't make me go any faster.
Sorry. Pretty hard to relax right now.
We've done this a lot.
Well, I don't envy you.
A lot.
Here we are. Easy.
That's the word I was searching for.
You really don't like rats.
Nobody does, Shorty.
Oh no.
That's a fucking giant nest.
What is that?
It's a nest.
Oh, don't tell me we're going in there.
We are.
We shouldn't.
It's that or stay here.
Oh, but we are.
Must have abandoned it.
I really don't see why.
Alright. So let's light this and let's push it.
Alright. Take a breath. Let's go.
It's going to be horrible, Amicia.
Come on. Even the boy's scared. Are you sure about this?
We'll be fine.
The cart's light will cover us.
I'm not ready for this. The stench. What is that thing? Makes my skin crawl.
They make it from things they catch.
Like people.
Bloody hell.
That is a fucking pit of bones.
It all started there. You.
I didn't do it on purpose.
You started this?
He can't do anything about it, all right? We're stuck with those things just like everybody else.
This is the hell we all deserve.
I wanted to stop.
We'll get to Lacuna. We'll kill you.
That's crazy. Damn. How big is that thing?
It could be huge.
Jesus.
Through here, I think. Careful.
I mean, even if they do cure him, though, what about all the rats that are... all the nests and shit that are around? Like, do they just fucking... stop causing the bites and shit? Really gonna help him. I remember this from the first game. Use these crystals.
On your go.
Perfect. We'll work alone now. We need to add it to something.
Okay.
So Peter, maybe. Here, Odorous, let's try it.
I can't get to you now.
Oh no! See that high ground with the crank? When I move the rats out of your way, you run for it.
Yes, whatever.
I moved in the wrong way. Whoops.
You sure about that bait?
He's right. The ground looks funny.
Yes. Up now.
It works.
Yes. I don't know what that was, but you saved my skin.
We're not out yet. What's that crank for?
No idea. We could
try. Probably for whatever the hell this is.
Arno, take care of it.
Let's go.
Yep.
Looks like something you could use, no? With your crossbow magic.
Let me see. All right, let go.
On my way.
Well, I'm assuming I have to move them again, but... probably have to put this out. I didn't mean to use the crossbow, damn it.
I leave it to you, Arno.
Let's go.
No, don't.
Stop now.
Let's go.
Maybe we have to move these ones. Are you gonna run, dude, or? Wait. What does he want me to do exactly? You know what? Hold on, I'm gonna die. It's funny how the rats leave him alone. Get that the ammo back. Yeah, so you do this. I feel like something didn't unlock when I lit this on fire. That does that. Am I supposed to do something else with it?
You can let go.
Let's go.
See, now it looks like he wants to move. Ooh, I thought I almost used the bolt again. I gotta remember to change that. See, but he's still standing there. Why? Oh, you know what? I think I know what to do.
No. Got it. I leave it to you, Arno.
Let's go.
I probably have to lead him to this spot right here, and then I drop the fire on top of him. I don't think that worked. Actually, did it? No, it did not. Is there another path or something that happens? Fucking plank. Oh. Okay, hold on. I don't think he wants me to use fire. He wants me to shoot the plank with the odorous. Okay. And maybe because I use the crossbow, it stays there longer.
It should hold.
Tell me when to release it.
Alright,
all right, there we go.
Let's go.
You better. I mean, the other way would have worked fine too. They just wanted you to do it this way.
What the hell? There's something sticky on the ground.
It's only blood. The remains of their prey. And something they secrete, I think.
Don't worry, it's not dangerous.
Are you joking? I'm burning these boots.
Come on, you're almost there.
This guy's a little bitch.
Rotten crap. I'm here.
Yes, feeling alive?
I've been in 100 battles. Looked death in the eye about as many times.
But he's afraid of rats.
These little turds, they make me feel like a fresh recruit.
Now you're trained.
You're the patron saint of optimism. So, do you have any tricks left to keep us going?
No, I don't see anything to shoot at, and I have nothing that would last long enough.
Don't fucking push me in there.
Wait, I know. Shoot one of your flaming bolts at my shield.
What? But it will burn.
Does it look like it cares?
All right, I'll do it.
Ah, I felt that. Good. But when you're ready, quick, please.
Quickly now.
Hey! Oh, we're doing this. Mark my words. Out of the way!
Yes! Shoo!
Look at the cowards crawling back to their holes. Ah, that's it. Fall back before the might of the wall.
See, you're getting used to them.
Yes! They're scared of you now.
Bloody hell. My arm feels like it's aflame, though.
It's almost like they carried all these bodies here.
And this wall has taken enough blows, Shorty. My body is as battered as my shield.
Ooh.
That's war for you.
We're nearly there. Hold on a bit longer.
Oh, I'll hold. That's what I do.
Oh, let's get by to your shield, though.
All right, enough.
Did you get hurt?
Maybe not.
I wouldn't say that. Just a good sweat. Let's keep going.
Drop down. Go.
Sure.
What do we have over here? Tool?
Let's see what can be done.
Oh no, just a workbench.
Oh, is it the big wreck?
It is. We're almost there. Her hideout is on the other side of
that. You know what? Hold on.
Her?
Yes, Sophia, the sea scorpion. She's the leader.
She sounds scary.
Less scary than those damn biters.
We'll see when we meet her. Come on, one last effort. This boat's going nowhere now.
Look,
it's gonna be a...
Its name was here. We can't read it.
Little scene.
Yes, this hull has kissed a lot of sand and rocks on its travels.
Imagine, to lose your name.
Well, rename it.
Can I?
Sure. Why not? I think it deserves it.
I name it... The Survivor.
Sure about that one?
It looks like one, yes.
Well, nothing's totally dead till it's completely buried.
Let it rest then. It's earned it. Come.
Okay, let's do this.
So, these smugglers, how many are there?
A bunch. Scum she gathered from all around the Mediterranean Sea. Sophia's their lighthouse in the dark. They see her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh, no.
Go grab this real quick. Grab some of this shit. Oh shit, not good. I should've knew that was gonna happen. Use the wrong Oh come on. You know what? I'm not gonna waste all those fucking ingredients. No, I want this one.
Lighthouse in the dark. They see her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh no.
Let's grab this shit again. Come on. Alright. This had to be quick enough. Now, to light this. Never bright enough, is it? No. I wonder what's up here. Can I go up here? I can't go up there, okay. Let's grab a new one of these. Go this way.
Oh, it's a big boat.
Hey, you found any tracks? Shh, nothing. You're sure this still is the tracks?
Trudge, stay low.
Soldiers.
Look around you. This place is a bloody maze. Listen, if we bring back one or two...
Bullshit. Not that one. So, how am I going to get past the rat and these guys? Dude, get out of the way, bro. Uh-oh. You think this night dude with us would, like, help us fight? There we go. Damn, they devoured him quick. Burn, rats. Uh-oh. Forgot I had this. No, I didn't pick that up. I'm dead. Fuck. Alright. You know, I didn't try to see if this guy would interact with him. Like, attack him, you know? I mean, I could just do this. They have...
I'll do it.
I'm watching.
Alright. I did not mean to do that. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh, God. Alright.
It's a big boat.
What I'm gonna have to do is put out their fucking torches.
If we bring back one or two dead smugglers, the count will decorate us.
Yes, soldiers. I'll get rid of them.
No, I'll do it.
Still don't trust me, eh?
Come on, dude, walk over here.
I'm watching.
Fuck. Are you gonna walk over here or what, dude? Can't hit his torch. There we go. I missed.
That noise is weird.
We got Turner's here. What are you doing, Alicia?
I didn't hit it. Works for that. Let me go over here and set this on fire. There's another guy up there. He's gonna see me.
Stay right there, you hear?
Did he see me? Or was he just talking to the rats? You better not drop this. I don't want to drop this, though. I can't really throw it higher, though. You know, let me just drop it. Unless there's somewhere I can put it. I can put it right here. Cool. I need resin for all that.
They want to smuggle a hunt despite the rats.
Told you. The Count is on a mission to clean Provence.
It's madness.
Madness, I say. Well, let's go back that way. Apparently, I could have gone this way from the beginning. Just avoided those guys. Sort of. While we're running them down here. Alright. Fuck. I should have made it brighter. Damn it. I thought there was a clear path. Ugh, don't put me back here.
Stay low.
Soldiers.
Look, someone's here. Everyone, with me.
They saw us.
Of course they did. I can't even take this up there. You know what? Where the hell did he go? What? Where?
You damn rats.
No, get over there quick.
I appreciate the help.
Get your ass over here. He like fucking disappeared. That was three of them, so I'm assuming that was the other guy that we left up there last time. Alright, let's go open this again. So I have to remember to make this brighter. Quickly now. Should I have taken the torch over here? I don't know if I can take the torch up there though. Yeah, I can't. Oh, I know what to do. Do you have a crossbow bolt? Damn it. Is that gonna work? It is, okay.
Careful with the drop here.
Alright, Jess. I'm scared he's a scorpion. Oh, come on, it'll be fine.
Scorpion? You know what? Let's go in here first.
This place is a boat cemetery.
Currents are pretty tricky around here.
So probably gonna get a tool inside this one.
Let's see what's
inside. See, it's a good thing I kept that knife. Need two more tools. We still need more pieces too. Pieces I'm not worried about, just the tools.
Through here?
Yes. A discreet way for discreet people.
Fucking serious?
It's just seawater. Look.
She's right.
They're not even that big.
Deep. I'm tired. Just think of your island.
But there are waves.
We're almost there. Can't you argue later?
Don't you start to. I'll take your
hand. Enough. Dead. I'll carry you all the way and that's it.
All right.
Good. There you go.
Lord.
Is that high enough for you? Look. You're not even touching the water.
Yes.
Well,
just throw him in.
Depends on the day.
Are you still scared?
No.
Now you know why they call me the wall.
Because you're like a fort?
Exactly. Nothing gets past me.
And your shield looks like a wall too.
But how's it going back there?
It's all fine. Now that he's calmed down. Well, thank you, Anna.
Yes, thank you.
Time to meet the sea scorpion.
I'm pressing Y. There we go. Slowly.
You like to lead, but I'd better pass first.
Well, be my guest.
It's me, goddammit.
Let him pass. Oh no. Even those rot-eating rats didn't want to.
I've had help.
Look at that. I like the new crew.
This is Amicia and Hugo. The small one has potential. The big sister still needs to be tamed.
Try that.
You see?
I see you left your mark on her already. Don't be ashamed, sweetheart. It suits you. What do you want?
Your boat. We need to go to Lacuna. No questions asked.
We're done, Arno. The Count's army is on our back. And thousands of rats are shitting on my doorstep. This place is over. I'm disbanding the crew.
Then come alone. Sophia, you own.
All right, then. The call of the sea it is. I need some time off. Who cares? One thing, though.
Go on.
If you ever hurt her in front of me, I'll kill you.
I like this girl.
Do you?
By the way, the Count's men put my boat in dry dock.
Oh, the call of the sea, huh?
That part is so true. I need a word with my crew. Go ahead to the village. My boat is there. I'll join you.
Sure. Let's go.
So, it's that time of year when you quit everything.
I'm afraid it's for good this time.
Sure. We'll play jacks and wait for you to come back, as always.
Oh, it's getting stormy.
Oh, it's raining a lot.
Even the weather effects in this game are fucking amazing.
You see the light? It's the lighthouse from the fisherman's village. Sophia's boat is there.
Are we really going to sail in this weather?
Oh, shit.
Stay here.
What are you doing?
Hey, stop!
Really? It's probably gonna count as aggressive, but it's nice that we're not this dude kill people for us. Actually, does it? I'm kind of curious.
It's what I do.
I can see that.
I think it does. Oh, we almost have this one. That'll mean it has to move faster. Surprised we don't have this one yet. I'm gonna try to be stealthy though, because like I said, I do want. I mean, I don't even know if we'll get there in this playthrough, but I would like this one. We can take out the shielded guys. Just like slices his fucking knee. And we'll shake him in his fucking armpit. Yep. This guy coming. Uh oh.
Well together, we want to kill each other after a while.
That's a shock.
This guy's not gonna walk over there to you. That's kind of disappointing. I thought I would both walk over there, and I'm just gonna walk into that path in the middle. Guess not.
Looks fine to me.
Guess not. Can you turn around now, asshole? Thank you. Hey, we did it. I mean, just look at the raindrops hitting the fucking road. These graphics are fucking amazing. Oh shit. How am I gonna get around him? I don't know if I can make it to that bush.
Wait a second. Never mind.
He's dead. Careful.
He's all yours, Arno.
Let's fight.
I know there's other guys here. Come on, Arno, kill him. Oh, you're gonna have to kill this guy now too. You see nothing. Alright, let's go. What's this? Crossbow. So even using those powers raises his stress level. I wonder if it resets each chapter, or we're just gonna be like that whole game now. So I'd be careful with that. So we'll probably go through here or around. If I go that way, I'd probably kill them. If I go this way, I can probably be more stealthy. Oh shit. Gotta avoid that guy. I mean, I could kill this guy, but... And just the ways that you can do it, like... You, like, throw the tar on him, then fucking hit him with fire and blow him up. It's crazy, the brutality you can inflict on these guys. There's rats over there. Oh, I know what to do here. Trying to put out the fire, but okay.
Must have been nothing.
Is it too far away? I can't take it out. Alright. Let me just go this way then. I could just kill these guys.
care about smugglers? Those rats are killing thousands.
I'm not even sure the Count knows how serious this is.
That's a lot of men for a few smugglers.
The Count's a man of law and order. A goddamn asshole. But he's disappeared. Who knows where, like that coward he is.
You don't like him much.
We hate each other.
Weird noise. But a chick.
It's a weird noise. The tinking of armor. Like, this guy should probably kill.
Otto, go after this one.
Always ready for a battle.
I mean, that guy's gonna hear us though.
I was meant to win.
Come on. Shit. Oh, go ahead, Arno. Aggressive it is. Hey, he dropped something. Oh, shit.
Is he fainted?
Ah, shit. It's good thing this guy's with us. So there's a guy here. Oh, it's a big guy. Alright. Let's see what we're gonna do. We're gonna put out the fire. I'm ready to throw it at him.
Who's there?
There we go.
Where do you think you're going?
Actually, that didn't work. Run. He's got too much armor on.
I know you climbed up. Thought you could hide from me.
Yep, we got more guys. This guy following me? No, he's not. All right. Come on, dude. Get lost.
Nothing. Better move on.
Yeah, move along, sir. Could get that arrow right there, but I don't know if I want to risk it. I don't know how to get around these guys. I think some of these guys, they do want you to fight. Just go back to relaxing, dude. Is he gonna go over there too? If he does, I'll grab the bolt. Never mind, he's coming this way. Where the fuck did that guy come from? What a dick. Hey, we got nimbleness. Cool. That was actually a pretty big jump. Throwing stance. See, this one I don't really care about, but the armor piercer is what I want. This one. This vital points would be good. Actually, both of these would be good for aggressive. Opportunism. Nothing lost would be good, which we should be good soon. Oh. Material division would actually be good too, because we gain pieces from crafting. I like that. Actually, all these would be nice. Pretty good, like, skills they give you in this game. And even, like, the upgrades are good. Dude, that quick reload. I mean, I could upgrade this shit now. It'd be nice to have more resources, too. But we're saving the tools, so I don't need tools anymore.
The rain is getting worse.
It's just a storm.
Let's hope it calms down.
Probably gonna have to do some more stealth here.
Let's hope we get to it in the first place.
It's just a boat. It's called Lazarskas. That fish is bad luck.
Lazarskas?
Come on, keep patrolling and watch your ass.
This is a funny name. Oh shit, there's a guy in there. You could probably kill him. You know what? Nah, he's got a helmet on. I wonder if this makes sound. I mean, he's right there, so he's gonna see us. Could get dropped through here.
Jump gently. I'll try.
I could try to put out his. I think you can put out those lanterns. Whoops. They can get me from right here? I don't know if I like that. Alright. I might have to go aggressive here. Unless I follow this guy with his lantern. Maybe I can do that. Hopefully he doesn't fucking turn around on me.
Those soldiers are a disgrace.
Your men are no better. Lawless scum, nothing to be proud of.
That's mercenaries for you.
I just wanted to come in here to make sure there's, like, no resources. We gotta hit checkpoint. Where's this guy going? Right, good shit. Oh, the guy turns around. Okay, good to know. Ooh, we got a big guy.
Still, we've got a problem. And it wears armor.
Never makes a man immortal.
It can be dealt with.
Just have to figure out how to kill this guy. I have a weak spot like on his back maybe. But he doesn't turn around. So you know what? I think I'm gonna kill this guy. Just get him out of the way. I mean, I didn't mean to set him on fire, but that works, I guess. I mean, I guess this works because you get him to move. I did not mean to do that. Damn it.
Be cautious, John. Of course.
I don't know if that's going to kill him. How do I kill this guy? See, he doesn't like get affected by that. Can I just go in? Nope. Wow, he warped up here. Don't. Damn it. Fucking brutal. It's a long chapter. I don't know how to kill these shield guys. Like I said, I guess. You can see shit, bro. Kill him. It's because he's cautious. Dude, look at his fucking face. Oh, you know what? I know what to do. There's rats there. I can send the rats at him. That's what I'll do. Why wasn't that working?
He's dead. Sure it was them.
He's going to see us.
Like, now can I take him over? I can't, okay. Oh, that's not gonna work.
That's it.
What are you? Oh, I don't have any, that's why. He won't attack him. Shit. Dude! Why won't this bitch die? What does this do? I don't know what that's pulling down. To figure out how to get around this guy. Where's the bolt? So he's gonna come over here and look at that. So if I do that, maybe it stuns him so he can't see me. Fuck, the other guy saw me. Damn it. Hey, he killed him. Maybe all I do is stun him and then Arnold could kill him. Well, it works, whatever.
Looks safe.
Yes, it'll do.
Right. It's definitely still hurting her.
Amicia, can we go see it even without Sophia?
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him. Get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes.
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
It's like, sure, they're my friends.
Open up! Open up!
Well, that didn't sound good.
You got nowhere to run! And the Count doesn't need you along!
You're welcome.
Are you all right?
No. We just met, and I already owe you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine, we can be friends if that helps.
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me too.
Alright.
Caught your breath yet? Ready to go?
It's the workbench, but I can't do anything. There's no tools.
So, that's the Raskas, right?
The one and only. I hope they didn't ruin it.
Arno, where's Hugo?
Let the
It's amazing!
The red motifs.
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin, you're soaked!
Yes! To the cabin!
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crank at the prow.
Leave it to me.
Yes.
All right.
It's not light.
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor.
It's stuck.
Sophia, I think they've blocked the anchor.
Oh, bastards. Go to that pontoon with the crank. It controls the chain.
What? Oh, over there.
Bloody rats. Can you do something about them?
I'll look.
I don't know if this is gonna work. Oh, hold on, here we go. Break that open. Damn it. Can't lock on. There we go.
Food's ready.
Good shot.
Safe to go. Sophia doesn't seem to like you much.
It changes with the wind, but she owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
Ooh, what's this? Pieces.
That chain is blocking the anchor.
Arno, I need a hand.
Right. You do it, because there's probably something to break.
Your brother will soon see Lacuna.
I hope he will.
Yep.
Shot.
Let's pull this anchor up and set sail. He likes you, so you should know. Hugo's dying.
What?
His blood is poisoned. If there's a remedy, it's on that island.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
Oh, he will.
Are we leaving?
Hey, what did I say? Go back inside the cabin.
Yes, Captain.
Let's finish with this anchor. Hey, did you do it?
Yep. Yep.
The anchor's up. Great. Now hoist the mainsail together on the upper deck.
Let's get
aye, aye, Captain.
So close.
I'll take port side.
Right. I'll take the other one.
When you're ready.
All right, go. Yes, we're doing it.
Hoist.
We're
Yep, it's stuck though.
What? The sail is not deploying on my side.
Well, it should.
Sophia, come.
What now?
Crap! Those assholes tied up my sail.
Then let's untie it.
We don't have time to go up there. I could try to cut it. Yes. Get on the starboard pontoon. You'll get a better angle.
Just don't damage the sail.
Nothing. Get ready. We're leaving for Lacuna.
Lacuna? We're really going to Lacuna?
It's too early to go to Lacuna. That's the wrong island. Got it.
Amicia, quick! Amicia, we're sailing! From the sea!
She got sea legs.
Family or what? It's all right. I've got you.